Yes, Ms. Jones, I recommend if you apply for a job and you expect somebody to call you, that you have a more appropriate response on your voicemail. So thank you for applying, and no need to give us a call back here at Harris Teeter. Thank you, ma'am. Bye. Yes, Ms. Jones, I recommend if you apply for a job and you expect somebody to call you, that you have a more appropriate response on your voicemail. So thank you for applying, and no need to give us a call back here at Harris Teeter. Thank you, ma'am. Bye.